Time to go get my presents. Let's go to the tree right here. Oh, look at that beautiful tree. Oh, what the hell? Where are the presents? They're not there. They're not there. Oh, wait. I don't celebrate Christmas. I forgot.
What is going on, everybody? Stabs here. Welcome back to another of my videos. I just want to actually just let you guys know what I actually did for Christmas since I don't celebrate it. For those of you guys that do celebrate, you guys might not know what other people actually do. But my Christmas basically went like this. I actually ended up going to my cousin's house on Christmas Eve, and I actually ended up spending the night there. So I slept over, and I actually went bowling on Christmas Eve. It was actually really, really fun because it was just us and this other family there. So it was completely empty. We were just being as loud as we want, and it was really, really fun. So we stayed there until like 5, I think, and we actually got free passes for a whole other game. So we're actually gonna end up going soon, because I'm pretty sure it ends like January 5th or something like that. So it was actually really, really fun. I haven't been bowling in a really, really long time. It was actually really fun to go. And the first game I went completely off. I had at least like 5 or 6 strikes, I think. I bowled like 127, I think. I'll show a picture or something. And we were actually playing it with teams. It was me and my cousin Ariton, which is Eagle Eye Rex. And then it was Mondi with Driton, who is Eagle Eye for Life. And it was actually really, really fun. I ended up carrying Rex the first game, and we won. And then the second game, for some reason, I guess my fingers were getting tired. You guys know if you guys ever went bowling. And I wasn't picking it up. I didn't do bad. I just didn't get to carry him. And we ended up losing by, I think, like 10 points. But overall, it was really, really fun. It would have been better if I actually celebrated Christmas, so I got some presents, things like that. But there are some things that I actually want to get. I want to buy, just to see how that goes. But that's pretty much it. I mean, I just want to make a video just to let you guys know what's basically been going on. If there's any other updates, I'll let you guys know. But I actually want to hear from you guys. What did you guys get for Christmas? Since I don't celebrate it, I actually want to know what you guys got, so I can kind of see how it works. Obviously, I know how it works. I just want to know what you guys got, all the cool things that you guys got. So let me know in the comment section below. And I hope you guys had a jolly molly merry Christmas. I just said molly. That was, oh my god. Hope you guys have a jolly Christmas. Hope you guys got the gifts that you wanted. And I will see you guys next time.